We're out here checking traps again today, and it looks like we got coyote number 2 of the year. Caught by the back foot, and he is a big, pretty dog right there. Look at him. I'm sure it's a big male, and that is a big coyote. But that's a good deal, so I'm going to get him taken care of, and we'll keep moving.